celebrity insider, Bachelorette Becca Kufrin revealed that during her season, she unexpectedly fell for not one, but two guys. Here's what she had to say. "I did develop really strong feelings for a couple of them, and I did fall for two guys at the end, yes," she told ET. The reality TV star did not reveal if she actually told both of them that she loves them or not. "You'll have to wait and see," she teased. But it is safe to say that she approached her goodbyes on the show a lot differently from Mary Lou and Eke Jr. As you probably already know, on his season of The Bachelor, Ari dumped her on camera only to propose for the second time to runner-up Lauren Burnham. "I wanted to go through the entire season doing me, and treating these guys with respect. So I'll say that I tried to do that the entire journey," Becca said. But that doesn't mean she is still bitter about Ari's brutal, unedited goodbye. In fact, she totally understands his struggles. "Until you are in this position, you do not realize how much pressure there is, and how difficult it really is to navigate certain relationships. Because if you are doing it right, you should be developing feelings for multiple people to really sift through every personality, every relationship, to exhaust the ones that are not right for you." But at the end of her season, she just had a moment of clarity and picked based on just feeling right in my heart. "I love so many things about him. Just that he put up with me through the entire journey," Becca said about her fiancé. "I better marry him. He better marry me," she joked.